kind of history with that engineer.
Yao? No clue what their problem is.
Must be your agreeable personality.
When we worked together, they always came across as a bit possessive of June's attention.
Possessive? Well, excuse me if we didn't all get to be June's protege.
Hero qualifications.
Yao!
Sorry, I didn't know you could... I didn't mean,
If you're all gonna talk behind someone's back, try using a secure frequency.
Working on it.
Whatever. I've got more important things to deal with right now. The city's on fire. Literally.
Engineer Yao, we're pursuing the ones responsible for that. But it would help if we could investigate the city's power infrastructure.
You mentioned that. Well, if Mai's with you, I guess June trusts you. For whatever reason. A couple of boxes we need to check off to get you in the door. First of all, you're gonna need to talk to Hu. Lead plant engineer. Can probably get you a passcode. I think he's on a repair job. You're also gonna need to hit up the Jade Box service station. Get yourself certified. Might be able to meet you there, if I stop being a vital asset to the development of
Hu. Service station. Anything else?
That should do the trick.
Consider it done.
Vale. Veamos, ver el plazo de energía de su hijada.
Warning the public to avoid Jade Brotherhood threats after numerous reports of dangerous malfunctions.
Of renewed hope. People from all stretches of Canada live within these walls, together. Guided by the unconditional support of our leaders, we will be able to together, we will create a better Canada. Tomorrow,
Esto.
the longer you handle those things, the more painful it gets.
Yeah.
Oh, bueno. Esto es de la planta. Así que veremos esta parte. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coger el puerto de la mina.
Mm-hmm.
Tengo que pasar por un vendedor en algún momento.
Passcode? Check. Now you just need to head to the Jade Box service station. Get yourself up to industry standards. I'll explain when you get there.
Ciudades, Dios, pero bueno, ya le dan daño. No. Ahí estamos. Ah, que por encima era abajo eso. Es como que me cuesta subir. Esto sin las monturas no tiene que llevar tiempo.
The Ministry of Security is incompetent, if not entirely ignorant. I welcome Junlai Jade's willingness to help.
Are they helping or profiting?
Dudes.
Hologramma?
Hey. Hello? This is on? Hey, dude. Sorry I can't be there in person. It's been one of those days. Vital asset, after all. If you're gonna be poking around the power stations, you need to know how to operate a jump pod. I don't make the rules. The bots are crucial for the things work. Things are getting pretty out of control over here. Not even the Lord's capable hands. She's an illusion. She's... You'll figure it out.
Vale. Toco el funcionador. Ah, vale, está ahí arriba. Pero aprovechamos el adelanto este primero.
Welcome to the first Garden of Enlightened Thought. Blah, blah, blah. This place is a little bougie, eh? You a friend of Yao's?
Vale, lo de que tenga piernas y tal, robóticas, aparte que me recuerda un poco a lo que habían descartado para Gilbert Utopia. Me llama la atención En plan, tuviste un accidente muy grave para perder tanta parte del cuerpo, ¿no?
That's right. Yao's a good friend. You could say we understand each other. Yao took me under their wing. That's because I'm not Canthan. Well, I mean, I'm Canthan, but my family background is Luxan. There's a lot of complicated history, but long story short, the Luxans and Kurziks used to be at war. Then Shirotagashi returned. And then the Ministry of Purity happened. Hey, Kantha's a big place with many cultures and peoples. In school, I hated how my name was different from the other kids. That was silly of me. Alora's my Nana's name, and she's the best. It's also the name of a god or something. Pretty neat, huh? Helped design him myself. Not that I'm getting any credit. Still working my way up the ladder.
Yo también en nombre de una diosa o algo así. Una prueba de los teleportadores y entrenamiento con robots de Jade. Vale. Parte sencilla.
Does your Jade bot need a charge? Pick up a battery over here and keep on flying.
Voy a comenzar la base, la verdad. Por la ciencia.
Teleportation technology has earned the Ministry of Safety's highest rating for reliability and molecular cohesion.
Y la fuente también es de tecnología de Jade. Bueno, primero, no sé dónde están las tiroides. Así que... vamos a darle a los ramos. Hola, pollo.
With June Line Jade's amazing new zipline technology, nothing is ever too far away. If you can see it, you can reach it.
¿Cómo arranco los ramos? Bueno, vale, ok, lo haremos primero. Pues una tirolina más. Vale, tengo cargas, no, tengo que cargar otra vez. Ah, Ok. Carga, por favor. Y ahora se activa como esto, tal vez. No. Usando caras de energía, pues no acabo de entender. Ah, a ver con esto. Ahí estamos. Si lo doy aquí me dice lo mismo. Sí. Así es.
In a display of resilience, two warriors in opposing factions split together to conquer a common enemy.
Podría ir directamente a por los Mets. Me gustaría irme de por orden. Tenía eso sin completar. Deberían dejarme activar la batería. Al final, ¿cómo se puede? Es que no vale. No, es aquí.
Right on in. If anyone gives you trouble, just tell them who gave you the go-ahead. The main entrance is across the canal from Ministry headquarters. Hard to miss. You'll be free to talk shade about anyone you'd like in no time. Oh, Yao? Mai? Sorry, sorry if I did anything to...
You're an amazing engineer. Self-taught, right?
I can't even comprehend how you could pull that off.
I am, yes.
If June saw anything in me, she probably thinks the world of you. Just bad at saying it.
Apology acknowledged.
Just a friendly reminder that this is still an open frequency.
I know!
Timing lo desabasto. Vale, antes de hacer eso, a ver si completo este corazón. Encender faroles, reparar fuentes, activar meds. Y por bien dicho, lo que todo es que es luchar sin más. Vale. Correcto. Vamos a activar la fuente, que me llama la atención. Esto está guay. Las recetas. Pues creo que voy a pillar uno de estos. Aunque es feo. Caracha. Va, nada. Quédate con tus chatarradas. Es que era abajo. Ya decía yo que estaba abajo. Abajo, vamos. Vale, acabamos más o menos en la zona en la que estaba haciendo antes el evento.
This facility's under lockdown. I'll have to ask you to... What's she doing here?
Why wouldn't I be?
I just assumed you'd be busy cavorting with your gang of vicious sky pirates.
Wow, that got around fast.
It's called Hollow News. Travels at the speed of light.
Okay, look. We actually have permission to be here. Engineer Hu should have already sent word.
Is that so? Huh, so it is. We'll be keeping an eye on you, rest assured. Welcome to the Junlai power plant.
All right, let's take a look around. Remember, it's not just sabotage we're looking for.
I thought that's exactly what we were looking for. Commander's right. Whatever happened to Yao's bots by the docks, it wasn't sabotage.
I think it might have something to do with Detective Rama and his big dumb hat! You hear that, Rama? I just accused your hat of high treason. What do you have to say about that? It worked. Commander, I'm pleased to say I have officially encrypted our comms network. Next on my list, boosting our signal range to continental Tyria.
Glad to hear it. So do you really know why Jade Tech is turning on everyone? Or were you just testing the comms?
Only theories, but there's one thing they all have in common. Their power source.
We'll head up to the control room. See what we can dig up.
Vale. Vamos a buscar entonces las pistas subversivas que comentan. No, bueno. Ah, no sé si hay monturas aquí. Vaya. Me mueren mis notas. Pues vale. Iremos a verano entonces. Esto de aquí tiene una pena de que me voy a tener que pegar con él al final. Si no puedo usar las monturas. Y demás no se van a saltar con algo. Que probablemente tenga que cogerlos de otra forma.
The Junlai distribution network. Jade comes in from the east, gets charged up, then ends up here.
Where's it getting charged? If there's an issue with the power source, that's where we should start.
June is awfully cagey about that step. Keeps bringing up proprietary Junlai technology. Ugh, very dissatisfying.
Still, if this is the next step in the chain, there might be something useful here.
Look around. There must be some sort of scanning device the staff use to get energy readings.
Found one. Looks like it's tuned to the Jade batteries.
We use those for quality control, yeah. Should get us all the readings we'll need.
Thank you. se lo doy al menos en más. No está nada, tengo que ir hasta el punto acá. Bueno, sigo revisando. A ver qué más me las hay.
We'll need a few different sets before I can run any tests. The power cell structure, though, how the energy's managed? Alchemy! It is staggeringly brilliant!
Yeah, she is.
Desactiva el logro, usa cualquier dominio. No solo planear. Lo igual es que esto tendrá que tocar el agua. Bueno, pues nada, ya sabéis, no se puede hacer esto. Dice que es sumergirse en el agua. Ah, no, es que este es mi barco, joder. Que lo dejé marcado ahí, Dios. Estoy empanado. Pero vale. Ese mensaje ya indica que efectivamente se puede como cargar. Así que nada, por eso no me dio bueno.
Clear. Wait, what? What is... I don't... Hang on. I need to check. I need it. Hang on.
Timing. We're all standing here.
Sorry, I need you to get one more scan for me. Just to make sure.
Make sure of what?
I can't tell you until I know for certain because my hypothesis is frankly outrageous. It's entirely possible I'm wrong.
Are you?
No. Not a chance.
We'll get you that scan as soon as possible. Hi. Timey, right?
Yeah?
Is June around? There's something I need to say to her.
Oh, well, she's actually pretty busy right now. I could pass along a message.
No, that's okay. Thanks.
Just went out here. Scans are on hold until we can get it back up.
Power spike. Seen a lot of these lately. You'll need to find the junction boxes and reset them manually.
Easy enough. We'll just...
Jade Sparks!
At least this time there aren't any mechs nearby for them to possess.
You wanted to speak with June earlier.
That was nothing.
Let me guess. You want to tell her how sorry you are. How you screwed up. And that you'll do anything to make it up to her.
Wow. Detective Delacroix's famous powers of deduction. Truth is, I don't know if I can make it up to June. She's not the forgiving type.
Vale, todos están muy bien, pero no he encontrado todos los demás.
JTech malfunctions. I have to say, not really Anka's style.
She has a style.
Well, Scarlet inspired a lot of people. She inspired me. I know you think she's a...
A goddamn murderer.
A bit eccentric. But she stood up to Mordremoth the only way she knew how. At least, that's how she started. Democratization through chaos. That was Scarlet's style. And now it's Anka's.
I am dead.
Just ignore me.
Mai, you've got a predilection for attaching yourself to exactly one kind of woman. Got a pretty good picture of your mom going, but that's no excuse. Scarlet's acts were heinous, and so were yours.
Yeah, you said that. I can't change who I was, but I won't give up on who I want to be.
And who, pray tell, is that?
I don't know. Someone better.
Well, everything's back on. Go ahead and run that final scan when you're ready.
Commander just scanned the last battery, Timmy. What do you got?
I cross-referenced the waveform of Jade Power with every other energy waveform I have in my record. First, I checked conventional sources, Magitek, Leyline Power, usual suspects. No exact matches. The closest thing I've been able to find is, well, Aurene's. It's not perfect, but it is within the margin of error.
Aurene? But she's been with us. She's only been here for... Even if it's true, how is that possible?
Aurene's energy signature isn't Aurene. It's the result of filtering impure dragon magic.
So wait, you're saying that all this Jade tech is powered by dragon magic?
That's what the data suggests. Maybe June found a way to extract it from ley lines after Aurene filters it?
That's not possible. June's been using this technology for years.
Commander, you should go to the other lab. I'll fill in Gorik on the way. One thing's for sure, though.
Yeah. This just got a whole lot more complicated.
Bueno, al salir me atacan al robot. Pero es evidente que están sacando la energía del dragón este verano. No es tampoco ninguna sorpresa. Vamos a ver con el ascensor. Ah, el ascensor. Vale, esto no me ayuda a sacar el logro. ¿Dónde demonios estarán las notas que falta? Eso todo lo he investigado. Y no veo que haya mucho más. De que salga sin más. Memorándum sin notas de carácter subversivo. Vale, vamos a hacer. Damos una vuelta más por arriba. Aquí es todavía el diario que ya leímos. tenemos. Más seguridad, más ingenieros, que ya. Luego aquí otro laboratorio, en este no me encontraron nada, ¿verdad? Y eso sigue siendo. Similar. Lo que se me ocurre es que haya notas abajo que tampoco haya visto por no estar cerca de ellos. Así que vamos a revisar por aquí. Nada por aquí. Nada siempre visto por acá. Este panel no tiene nada. Este que está más apartado. Me falta uno. ¿Dónde demonios puede estar? Es que no sea simplemente por estar cerca, sino por el orden en el que vaya. En cuyo caso podría ser que ahora parece ser uno nuevo arriba, que antes no había visto. Suena haberlo pillado antes. nada. Esta sala que era de... Bueno, nada, este logro se me ha resistido más aún que el de la entrada, o sea, el de la entrada en Kainan me refiero. No estoy dispuesto a perder más tiempo aquí, así que... Bueno, por aquí arriba obviamente no va a haber. Cabe la posibilidad de que pase algo cuando intentes salir aquí, pero no, porque me dejes salir por aquí también, así que esto no es. Todavía no acabó el capítulo, qué raro.
Okay, Yao, you're patched in. Based on our findings, the power source of Jade Tech is some kind of dragon magic composite.
Something's fritzing up the Jade Tech. Could be Anka, or something else entirely.
We need a broader data set. Yao, can you get us access to the Nepui lab?
Yeah, about that. These power spikes scrambled Nepui's security system, so you're SOL. Hey, watch it! Stay back! Listen, I gotta tuck out. Jade Loader's about to decapitate a bystander. Good luck.
Well, alright. Thanks for the update, Yao. Guess we wait until they sort out this whole security mess?
We don't have time for that. The Aether Blades could be responsible for all of this.
I might have something that can help. Commander, meet me at my apartment, south of Cobble Ward.
Establishments in New Kainan, stop by the Red Duck Tea House for a hot brew and a great view. Bringing you back to the true meaning of nature.
Recipe. más arriba.
Do you want to try something really good?
I'm here, Mai. Are you going to invite me in, or...?
I'd love to, but apparently my shutter doors are being... a little uncooperative.
Maybe they don't work in a power outage.
This is Tengu Town, Ms. Delacroix. Not a lot of trust in JTech. They much prefer steam power around here. More my style, anyway. There's an engineer in the area trying to restore power. Goes by Krex. Commander, help him get the grid back up.
Aye, aye, Captain.
I'm trying to lift those on my own. SETI's raptors aren't particularly keen on me. If you're not too busy, I...
Power's back. She'll need a little more juice. Another two canisters should do the trick.
Sure. Casi la veo. Ay.
And we're in business.
This better be worth it, Mai.
Mai says she's got something that can get us into the lab.
You believe her?
At this point, we're out of options. I'm just along for the ride.
You mean to keep an eye on the captain?
She's had plenty of opportunities to escape. Could have ducked out when we were fighting that Jade Loader. Don't know if I believe she's really changed, but I think she's serious about getting even with Anka.
Okay. Don't mind the mess.
Did a bomb go off in here?
My jade sweeper broke and I didn't have time to order a replacement. Now, where the hell did it go?
Guess I'll help you find whatever it is.
Busca algo en el apartamento.
Keep looking.
Is this what you were looking for?
Yes, my Imperial Security Badge. That will get you through any Kainang Lab security, even during a blackout.
I'm sure you acquired it through entirely legitimate means.
Actually, yeah, I did. It's all I've got left that proves Jun used to trust me. For a little bit. I really thought I could be someone different. But you can't run from your past, can you? Anyway, take it, Commander. If it helps us stop Anka, then it's more useful in your hands.
Well, thank you, Mai. I'll meet you and Jory at the lab.
Acceder al laboratorio. Muy bien. El laboratorio está... ¿Cómo no? En la otra punta de la ciudad. Sí que es largo el capítulo este.
Jean and Jade, bringing you back to the true meaning of nature.
Claro, el barco del príncipe tendría que ser algo similar a esto.
dissatisfied.
Así que sí.
Commander, Tiny caught me up. This is incredible. This is huge. Massive.
Potentially.
Yes, yes. Potentially is all it is right now. We need more data. But if these power cells use dragon magic...
It could explain how they're being corrupted. Tiny, Kaith, how's Aurene doing? I'd like to get her take.
She's doing all right, but seems to be asleep. Dreaming, perhaps.
I'll bet she's doing that mental projection thing again. Aurene could be anywhere right now.
I'll bet she has an idea what's going on here.
Maybe, but in the meantime, we can collect hard data right here in this lab. Tiny?
Yeah, I need you to scan a few more batteries. They're basically off the assembly line when they get there. Now that we know what we're looking for, I should be able to isolate the energy signature after a few scans.
Looks like our next jade battery is up there. Way up there.
Hmm. What if I stuck the scanner on my Jade bot?
The scanners and drones are on the same network. We could grab the data remotely. Good idea, Commander.
Shred of evidence Anka's targeting these facilities.
You were the one who pointed us here. You saying you were wrong?
I know what I heard. Anka's definitely up to something.
You've been working with June all these years. You had no idea she was playing around with dragon magic?
I knew it had something to do with dragons. But this? No way.
Thank you. falta, pero no la veo. Eso sí que estaba controlado para tener que hacerlo del tirón, que por eso no me cuenta.
Final scan's coming through. Now I just need to compare it to.
Sí, no,
Gorik,
no, no,
check this.
Timey, Timey, you look ill. You should.
This, Timey, there's no way.
I know.
Somebody explain what's going on, please.
Okay. So, dragon magic we've seen up to this point, all of it has been in some way combinatorial.
Zaitanth magic layered with mortar moths, layered with Kralks.
Or it's been that, but filtered. Aurene's magical signature.
But the margin of error bugged me, so I called the signatures of all the dragons, even Aurene. It was a perfect match.
A perfect match? What does that mean?
Pure dragon magic. I've made theoretical models, but never expected to see it.
I think it's time we had a conversation with June. Timey.
Intruder alert. Lab security
party bypassed the lockdown. No Anka.
Then it's just a distraction.
Timey, find you. We're about to be distracted.
Thank you.
Where is she?
Hey, Commander, I've got you now. I'm patching everyone in.
Commander, Tiny hasn't said what this is about, but I can interpret the waveforms on her screen better than most.
When exactly were you planning to tell us your Jade Tech Empire runs entirely on dragon magic?
I understand your concern. You have experience in this, and an Elder Dragon's perspective, as do I.
You?
The two are partnered. Jade Power was not solely June's idea.
Green? When did she tell you?
She didn't have to. She sounds tired. Troubled.
That's why Suwon is under my protection. In a top-secret, state-of-the-art facility.
There is no facility in the world that can contain an Elder Dragon. You both know that.
Not against her will.
That's why Anka sent this diversion. June, she knows about Suwon. I don't know how, but she does.
Then I suppose it's time you all met face to face. Meet me at the reactor. I'll wave you in.
Aurin, you should hang back. If Anka shows up with that extractor...
Of course. You're right. I'll meet you there, but I'll hang back, just in case.
Quite a reward.
Vale, pues aquí lo dejamos.